Hello and welcome. My name is Rishabh Vora and I am a product manager for Amazon QuickSight. The focus of this video is a new visualization called Sankey Diagram, which was released in early 2021 on Amazon QuickSight. Amazon QuickSight is a scalable, serverless, embeddable, ML-powered business intelligence service built for the cloud. QuickSight lets you easily create and publish interactive dashboards that can be accessed from any device and seamlessly embedded into your applications, portals, and websites. Sankey Diagram is a visualization used to depict a flow from one set of values to another. The things that are being connected are the nodes, and the connections are called the links. The width of these connections represents the amount or measure of the flow. This visualization is best used when you want to show flows from one category to another or paths from one stage to the next. For the demo today, we will see the path a website visitor takes from one page to the next on a company website, with possible stops along the way. In this case, you are seeing a customer journey on an e-commerce website. The Sankey shows what are all the paths customers have taken on the website to make their purchase. On this visual, the rectangles are called nodes, and each node in this case is the page type on the website. The connectors connecting these nodes are the links. The size of the node and the link is proportional to the number of transits. On hovering over each node, you can see the details of the entering and the leaving nodes. For example, in this case, you can see that on the search page, the incoming traffic is from the home page or the detail page. And the outgoing traffic from the search page is either going back to the detail page or moving ahead to the shopping cart. This visualization is very helpful for the businesses in locating the most important contributions to a flow or uncovering the problems in the flow. For example, in this case, you can see that all the outgoing traffic from the Your Orders page has abandoned the website. This can help businesses take important decisions to engage the traffic on the orders page. Now, let's take a look at how to create a Sankey diagram. To create Sankey diagrams in QuickSight, your dataset should contain a measure and two dimensions. One dimension containing the source categories and another containing the destination categories. Now, let us select the Sankey visual and map the source category in the source field well, the destination category in the destination field well, and the measure in the weight field well. As you see, we have a Sankey diagram. Multi-level Sankey diagram will be created based on your data. For example, in this case, if you edit the data, you will see the destination node of the first level becomes source node of your second level. And this is what will create multiple levels on your Sankey diagram. In case your data contains cycles, the nodes in each cycle are repeated. For example, in this case, the traffic that flows from search to detail page comes back to the search page. Hence, you will see that the detail page node repeats. So, to summarize, Sankey diagram can be a very powerful visualization to show the flows from one category to another or paths from one stage to the next. If you have any questions or concerns, please leave a comment below or reach out to AWS support for more help. Thank you.